So some, you know,
Yeah,
some kids in
Rahul,
school
you
were
know.
like little dumb, if I can say, little like really like who can't get things right. Like the kind of kids who will be like 5 + 2 is equal to 73, and then you'll be like, teacher, be, oh God, how can I ever know?
Yeah.
So one of my
Yeah.
friends, okay, he's a good friend now. At that point of time also, so he used to always score like 1 or 2 in math, and every time he used to get low
Nice.
marks, his dad used to beat the shit out of him.
Wow.
Dad used to beat the shit out of him. And it's to be always very interesting in the sense, like the story of his dad beating him up used to be interesting, something or the other. So every time, whenever, I don't know what are you tripping on right now? I don't know which.
It's so sad.
He's a good friend, yeah. He's a good friend, yeah. We're close
So
and stuff.
sad.
He's
Clearly,
a,
clearly,
yeah.
clearly, a very good friend.
He comes to my birthday parties and all. So every time we used to get our papers, we used to be very excited ki abhi Kartik ko kitna milega, because Kartik ka baap marega. That was our thing. Kartik ka baap marega. And we used to hope that he's getting low mark this one time.
Oh,
He got
man.
some 3 or 4 out of 100 or something he got in math. Okay? And then he was all like, shit, aaj baap marega, baap marega. And we were just like, please, jo bhi hota hai, just like tell us what happened. We want to know. So that day he gets special treatment. We drop him till the bus, like अच्छा से जाना, पक्का से बताना, पक्का से. Next day he came. Kartik showed us this. And next day we came early. That's the only time I used to get up early, get ready. My mom used to be like, "What's
Oh
wrong? You're up. Reach class first."
my God. कार्तिक के बाप ने मारा है, व्हाट हैपेंड टुडे?
Now Karthik came, okay, and Karthik was, and we were like all like, Karthik क्या हुआ बता बता, and Karthik was like, कुछ नहीं यार, I went home and I showed the paper to my dad, he saw it and then he gave it to my mom, she saw it, they both looked at each other and then they both went into their rooms, and I was like, this is weird, they're not saying anything, so I went to my room, I waited there for 2 3 hours, then they called me for lunch, I went, I had lunch, no one said anything, I went back. Then I was at home again. I'm like, कुछ हो ही नहीं रहा है रूम में. देन आई थॉट मे बी ठीक है यार, इट्स नो बिग डील मे बी. दे आर ऑल्सो लाइक, ठीक है, एग्जाम ही दो यार. आई मीन दे आर लाइक कूल अबाउट इट. एंड आई एम लाइक, व्हाई एम आई एक्टिंग सो वियर्ड? लेट मी ऑल्सो बी नॉर्मल. सो वी वेंट आउट. डैड वॉज वॉचिंग न्यूज.
I've heard this story a million times. I still can't wait for the climax.
is too much. So dad was watching the news, and he goes and sits by the table and he's like, dad, give me the remote. And his dad like, क्यों? He's like, WWF देखना. Next thing, apparently dad threw the remote. And it missed him.
Oh,
The
I
remote
missed it.
hit the TV. And his father and his mom started fighting. So they broke
God. This is the perfect story for kids,
Oh
dude.
my God, he got two marks in math. Parents
Oh
got divorced. That's so
They got divorced?
No. They could have. I
Oh.
mean, you never know.
Oh
But
man.
Kartik was
Yo.
so. Kartik
I
was
thought
also.
ये एडिशनल का वो स्टोरी.
नहीं, Kartik. One more part about Kartik. Kartik was very superstitious. Okay. So one day what happened, his dad was like, he kept on getting like 1 mark, 2 mark, and something like that, no? And
Oh,
his
wonderful.
dad like, let me talk to him. So he took him to a park and he was like, you know what, beta, all that. Like, no, it's okay if you don't, if you're not interested in studies, what is it that you're interested in? You know, your future has to be secure. All that he's talking. Suddenly his dad looks to the right. Kartik is not. He's not there. He looks back, Karthik is walking behind, like taking steps. He's walking backwards. Like, Karthik, his dad is like, Karthik, come here. He's like, shh.
ब्लैक कैट
काला बिल्ली ने रास्ता काटा I think at that point they give up. By the way, Karthik is an entrepreneur right now and is doing really well.
Oh,